Fourth and long for Hempfield as they'll punt it away after a Woodland Hills timeout, and it will be returned by Jaymond Dunn. He'll start the return at his own 36-yard line, breaking it to the near side, picks up a huge block. Jaymond Dunn along the near sideline, cutting it back across the grain, inside of the 30 to the 25, to the far side, 20, 15, 10, 5, end zone, touchdown. And a big punt return starts the playoffs well for the Wolverines.